Jewish.
And finally, your personal CTOS profile.
Whatever they have on me, it's all bullshit. And I'm sick of getting harassed for it.
All the more reason for a purge. We'll be watching.
Try to keep up.
By the way, we put this playlist together to...
She keeps fucking like that. That was ill.
You're wasting your time. He's not in.
Gotcha.
So that's him.
He's got a gun. Is that a problem?
Problems are why you keep me around, right?
Time him. I'm curious.
Too late. He's in.
Already?
No synonyms either. Give me a real answer.
I'm just not that into aliens. Video games.
It's not just any alien. Come on. Is anyone else having a problem with their phone?
Yeah, I never listened. what's his deal?
He was raised in Oakland, but was born in...
His deal is, he's been hanging around the DedSec IRC, and he's got cred. Figured we'd give him a test drive.
On the hardest difficulty. Nobody's been able to delete their CTOS profile before.
I want to see if he's smart, stubborn, or both. CTOS tagged him as the prime suspect in a high-tech burglary, so...
He's done time?
Community service. Not enough evidence. Just the word of CTOS's predictive algorithms. But once in the system...
Always in the system.
Holy shit! He went for it!
He won't have much time before the backups kick in.
Going in the hot aisle.
It's at least 120 degrees in there.
That is your job, burn.
The man props. He's going the mile.
In the system.
Nobody's gotten that far. is like the secret cow level.
Why is my threat so high? This is bullshit. I could just... I'm just gonna drop a little back door into the system so I can get back inside later. Sorry, Bloom. We've got unfinished business.
He's heading out. Bag him.
Yeah.
Hold it right there.
Help, Helen.
Where the fuck am I going?
Josh. Okay.
Fuck!
Fuck you, Bloom!
In 2013, Chicago realized the promise of smart cities with CTOS, a citywide operating system merging big data with surveillance, security, and transit programs. With a few hundred lines of code, hackers were able to hijack its central servers and cripple the entire grid. Many believed the attack would be a killing blow for smart city development. They were wrong, and connected devices now serve as collection points, mapping and recording our daily routines, making a more secure and more invasive system. But who else is listening? Big Brother no longer works alone. Thousands of little brothers monitor and aggregate your every move, building a complete digital profile.
Swish, swish, swish.